Basically, I just wanted to jump on this thing and explain about a video that I posted on Instagram. So Donneo, yo, this guy, banging out some tunes. And I remember just back in the day, let's say back in the day, but Devil in a Blue Dress, yo. She a devil, Devil in a Blue Dress. And I got that album, and there was a bonus track on it called Over You. I wanna get over you. I wanna get over you. And then at the end there was a remix of Devil in the Blue Dress. And then there's this bit where he's spitting and he's like, boyfriend and that. No, them things is not feasible. So anyway, this guy, he posted something on like a couple of weeks ago. And he posted something on Instagram. And I just had to jump on that thing, because it was just, you know, I love this phrase and I love this film. So it's Sister Act 2, just, yeah. And it's one of them phrases that you have to jump on it because it's so catchy and stuff. And then when you put that beat on it, yo, so I'm going to let you watch it.
If you want to be somebody, you want to go somewhere, better wake up and pay attention. If you wanna be somebody, you wanna go somewhere, better wake up and pay attention.
If you wanna be somebody,
you wanna go somewhere, better wake up and pay attention.
If you wanna be somebody, you wanna go somewhere, better wake up and pay attention.
Oh, and I forgot to say, Uchenna dance. So, I have so much love for Vicky Igbokwe because she goes back, we go way back into time. No, I'm joking. We go way back. She was there at the beginning of my dance career and helping me in the youth company. Yo. So much love. So she's the one who posted it on Uchenna Dance's page. If you don't know, get to know. Follow them on Instagram. She's amazing. And yeah, so just wanted to shout out and be like, yes, 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 Vicky, Uchenna Dance, big up. Donneo, big up. And happy whatever it is, whatever day you are watching this on, big up. Okay, bye.